We took an approach on the maintenance side to try and make things as simple as possible.
We tried to get rid of any belt adjustments.
The gear drives, they're a lot more durable, don't need servicing.
This particular machine has no grease zerks. There is no daily lubrication requirement.
Just making all the service points very easy and accessible. We focused a lot on the ease to change out some of the major components.
It's a modular design where things are very easy to take apart.
Today, the reel is actually fully separable from the machine. You can exchange reels in a matter of minutes.
Backlapping is a process to resharpen the reel. In the past, that was you had to have a separate electric motor to put on there. Now we came up with a very simple device.
By using the transport tires, you can reconfigure the unit on the kickstand and actually use the engine to drive the reel at a nice slow rate backwards, and then the operator can naturally backlap the reel.
Usually they have a whole fleet of machines, so they can do it simultaneously. A great labor savings device.